This year alone, anyway. Head to head. Now that is interesting. Zhao leading 4-3. Last time they met, advancing to the finals of every tournament so far. In terms of the world tour, well, Heibing Zhao, let's have a look at Heibing Zhao. Jiangsu was where she was 9 minutes. As for Anse Yong, 21 years old, as I said, and ranked 2, but really that 100% record is what it's all about. In terms of the tour, quarterfinalist in Singapore, she was second at the Thai Open, third German. She's going to create headlines, such as the momentum of Anse Yong. Who she beat? The New Zealand Open, that was her first title win. Super 300 level. She's just got better and better since then. Been a great 4 years for her. Again. Court 11-9. It's not the easiest run for Anse Yong so far. Oh, it's wonderful. It's beginning to turn on the style now. The player. One maybe that we've never seen before. Oh, plugging the backhand side, and it's an easy. She takes the first game, 21-8. But it means she's going to have to commit herself to attacking from right in front of the net, and that's going to leave her open. Has to get it right, if not. Pushing the tempo, Big Zhao. Amazing. Seems to know what to do, and she needs to do it. Prince Chen Yubei's another. Yamaguchi's another. Very careful indeed from Anse Yong. That's a bit high. For the fans to get to see one more game. Opening point. That's just reactive badminton. Lead. Very late take from Sooyoung. Costly mistake. Against An Sooyoung, who literally doesn't give up. She does, though. Oh, that was a wonderful return. Looks to be in pretty good shape, considering. It's just wide. Out.